Hi everyone, I'm Pam Unkst from Pam Ann Marketing and Stealth Search and Analytics. And today I'm going to show you a bit about Google's new domain properties for Search Console. So Search Console used to have to be set up on a per URL variation basis. So if your website loaded with and without www, or if you had both HTTPS content and non-HTTPS content, or if you had subdomains, you had to set up a separate Search Console property for each one of those. And so recently they released domain properties, which are so much better, but they're a little different to set up and verify. The only way you can verify them is through DNS. So I'm going to show you how to do that today. It's not that hard, actually. So here we go. Okay, so the first thing you're going to do is log into Search Console. Easiest way to find it is to simply Google for Search Console. And so click on that and log in there. Now I already have a property set up here, but it was already set up with the old URL prefix method. So now I'm going to add a domain property using this option over here, which is new. And that will allow me to see all the data for any subdomain, any www, non-www version, secure, insecure, all in one place. So just put in the domain name there without the HTTP or the www part and click continue. And that will give me this text record, which I now need to go put into my DNS settings. Now our DNS is managed by Cloudflare, so I've got that open over here and I'm going to do that in a moment. But if you don't know where your DNS is managed, who your provider is, click on full details, then click on G Suite documentation for your provider. And once you figure out your provider, there will be instructions here for how to get to your DNS settings and complete this for each of the major hosts, but it's pretty much the same for almost all of them. But if you don't know who's managing your DNS, click on I don't know my domain host, and there's some instructions here that will lead you through figuring out who's managing your DNS. But once you know that, you can then follow the instructions for your specific host, but I'm going to show you what it looks like, which is pretty much the same each time. So I copied this site verification text record, and now I'm going to Cloudflare, who's our DNS provider, and I went to DNS and I'm going to add a new record, and the type is going to be text, TXT. The name is going to be the at symbol. Check the specific host instructions that Google provides for what to put in that field. It's usually either leave it blank or put the at symbol. Either way should work. And then I'm going to paste in my text record. Click save on that. And then add record. And that is it for adding it to the DNS. So now I'm going to go here and click verify. Now this may not work right away. And it didn't, because DNS settings do take a while to propagate, to, you know, work their way around all the servers on the internet. So this will take a little while to finish, and I'll have to come back and verify it later. But once I do that, it will let me into a domain property where I have data for all of my different subdomains and domain variations all in one place. So I've now waited a little while, and I'm going to go back and verify my unverified domain property. And I just click on it and it saw that I added the text record and verified it. So there you go. All set now. So that's pretty much it. If you have any questions, hit me up at Pam Ann Marketing on Twitter.